Happening now, HydroFest is officially underway on Lake Gunnersville. Our very own Way 31 sports director, Lyndon Blake, is there right now. Lyndon, how's it looking?
Naja, the view is pretty good from up here on top of the boats that just got off the water. Literally during the commercial break, this boat was on a crane right next to us, coming out of the water to sit on the trailer to get refueled and everything. So this is a process, but it's a process that Bert Hotfoot Henderson loves. So how did you get into this racing?
My parents took me to the boat races when I was a kid. You know, got my chance at a 2.5 stock, one of the smaller level boats, and won a couple championships. And you know, the guys from Spirit of Detroit had the confidence in me to put me in this big machine. And here we are in the Aqua Oval, tearing it up.
First time in Alabama. He's from Canada, so he had to make quite the trip down here to Lake Gunnersville.
Yep. You know, that's what planes are for. You know, like, we have such a great team of the guys that drive the boats. The crew guys are awesome. I'm just really fortunate to be here in Gunnersville. You guys have such a beautiful area. And the southern hospitality, you got to be here to appreciate it.
This is all about the southern hospitality. But I want to talk about how fast this thing goes. It's a mix between an airplane and a boat, is what I'm understanding, because it goes so fast. What's it like flying across the water?
We do. If we fly on a cushion of air, it's an incredible feeling. You know, when you're going on top of the water, you feel everything the boat does. You get into the turn, I mean, we're spiking, you know, 7-8 G's in the turn, and it's an incredible feeling. You know, when you're hitting 100, 185 miles an hour on the water, you know, this is the super speedway, just like Talladega. This is why we call it the Aqua Oval.
Do you feel the pressure in the cabin?
You're just focused. Like, when you get in the cockpit, like, you run everything through your head about how you want to do, how you want to qualify, how you want to run your heats. And then it's just all about focus. Like, it's like you've got your blinders on and you're focused about what you're going to do.
So he just got off the water. He kind of got stuck before the dock because there's not much of a current here on Lake Gunnersville. But we're not going to hold that against you since it is your first time. But what makes this lake such a great course?
There's no current. The conditions are awesome, long straightaways, tight turns, which you know, kind of mirror what we do in Detroit. It's just such a beautiful, beautiful area, beautiful course. I mean, I love it here.
Pre-race rituals you're going to do tonight before tomorrow?
Absolute focus. You know, we just go over, you know, with my spotter about what we're going to do for timing runs. You know, we got to make sure that, you know, depending on what lane we're in for our qualifiers, so we have a plan A, a plan B, and a plan C.
Awesome. Well, we love Canada, NBA champs. Congrats on that. Maybe we'll have a Canadian racing champ here at Lake Gunnersville this weekend. Thank you so much, Bert.
Great. Thank you very much.
Guys, we're going to get down from this boat and hang out some more in the pit. This is where all the action is as we get ready for the official race day of HydroFest that starts tomorrow. Naja, I'll send it back to you.
Wish them the best of luck. Thank you, Lyndon. HydroFest goes all weekend with gates opening at 8 a.m. and closing at 9 p.m. And there is plenty to do at HydroFest all weekend long. First, music artist Zach Williams takes the stage in less than an hour at 6 o'clock. Tomorrow night, 70s band Firefall and Orleans perform. All of the championship races take place on Sunday afternoon.